Welcome back to the Armless Art Studio, where creativity knows no bounds. My name is Noah, and whether you're new or returning, I'm just so glad you're here. Embark on a whimsical journey into the heart of spring with my latest digital art piece, Spring Chickens. So make yourself comfortable, indulge in the beauty, and don't forget to subscribe to stay updated on my latest creations. As I delve into the creative process, I often find myself starting with a sketch from a previous idea that never quite materialized. Armed with my trusty first-generation Apple Pencil and Procreate on my iPad Pro, I embark on this journey of reimagining and reshaping concepts. As I transition into the colorful phase of creation, I immerse myself in establishing the vibrant backdrop of the scene. Leveraging the versatility of Procreate's dry ink brush, I embark on painting the canvas with hues that evoke the essence of a tranquil spring morning. Beginning with the celestial canvas, I delicately layer the lightest shades of blue, reminiscent of the ethereal clouds that dance as dawn breaks, unveiling a canvas of azure sky and the gentle warmth of the spring sun. Drawing inspiration from the idyllic landscapes of my surroundings, I weave elements of my environment into the scenery. The rolling hills take shape, mirroring the undulating terrain outside my studio window, adorned with patches of cultivated farmland and verdant pastures. Each stroke of color captures the essence of their rural beauty, reflecting the quaint charm of neighboring communities where familiarity fosters a sense of belonging. Remaining faithful to my signature impressionistic style, I infuse the canvas with shapes and hues that hint at the presence of settlements nestled amidst the sprawling farmland. Each stroke is deliberate, capturing the essence of rustic structures and homesteads. It's a harmonious blend of personal inspiration and artistic expression, capturing the timeless beauty of the countryside with every brush stroke. As I transition to infusing personality into the tree, originally conceived for a vastly different purpose, I'm reminded of the journey this particular element has taken. Months ago, when I first sketched this tree, its essence was shrouded in darkness, evoking the stark, lifeless visage of winter. However, as the season shifted and my artistic vision evolved, so too did the fate of this arboreal character. The thrill was palpable as I embarked on the transformation, breathing new life into its once barren branches. Gone are the somber hues of cold, dark bark, replaced by a palette teeming with warmth and vitality. Light browns intermingle with vibrant yellows and greens, a symphony of colors heralding the arrival of spring. At this juncture, I find myself reveling in the opportunity to bring to life the cherished caravan of our feathered companions. Drawing from a palette of varied teals, I meticulously paint each panel, relishing in the dynamic contrast that two-tone vehicles offer. It's a process that unfolds gradually, layer by layer, as shadows, highlights, and defining lines coalesce to shape the distinctive character of the bust. One aspect I particularly relish is the interplay between the contrasting tones, watching them harmonize and meld together with each brushstroke. The interior, bathed in a warm reddish hue, peeks through the windows that I've crafted with a delicate balance of opacity. While maintaining transparency, I ensure there's a distinct boundary, allowing a glimpse into the cozy interior while preserving the integrity of the vehicle's structure. Positioned prominently in front of the Volkswagen bus, the first of the Chicky siblings perches atop a weathered fence, serving as a charming focal point in the composition. This elder Chicky exudes a lively and animated demeanor, its features imbued with a playful vitality that hints at the whimsical narrative unfolding within the artwork. As As I begin to infuse color into the fence, intending to lend it a rustic charm that complements the scene, my attention inevitably wanders to other elements of the composition. Like a wandering artist lost in the labyrinth of creativity, I find myself momentarily entranced by the allure of other details, inadvertently diverting my focus away from the fence. Continuing with the narrative, I delve into the creation of a character affectionately dubbed Mother Hen. Imagining her as the matriarch of the flock, I visualize her returning from a bustling town expedition, laden with baskets brimming with treats and necessities for her feathered family. An umbrella, cleverly tucked beneath her wing, serves as a shield against the unpredictable spring showers, ensuring her precious cargo remains dry and intact. Observing Mother Hen's attire, I can't help but marvel at the intricate details. The bonnet, a charming accessory that not only adds to her rustic charm, but also serves a practical purpose by shielding her comb from the sun's bright rays. As I meticulously work around her head, shaping each feather and contour, my mind drifts to the fascinating evolutionary journey of birds, tracing their lineage back to the majestic dinosaurs. With a playful screech echoing in my imagination, I accentuate certain features, such as her beak, where the ancestral ties to their prehistoric predecessors are most apparent. Regrettably, some of the footage capturing the creation of Mother Hen's counterpart has been lost to the whims of digital fate. Nevertheless, allow me to introduce you to her festive companion, eagerly waiting her return to camp with the rest of the family. This lively chicken exudes the spirit of the season, sporting whimsical bunny ears, a nod to the Easter festivities and the promise of new beginnings. It's a delightful touch, adding whimsiness to the scene, reminding us to embrace the joy and silliness inherent in celebrating life's simple pleasures. Transitioning to the next addition to the family, nestled snugly in a basket adorned with freshly gathered eggs and blooming flora, I'm struck by the sudden emergence of vibrant life within the composition. This unexpected infusion of vitality adds a dynamic dimension to the scene, injecting it with a sense of spontaneity and joy. As I immerse myself in the creative process, I find myself increasingly swept away by the sheer delight of adding each new element to the tableau. In a moment of inspired improvisation, I seize the opportunity to capture the essence of movement. A playful chickie caught in mid-hop as it leaps off the fence to welcome the newest member of the flock. There's an infectious energy to this particular moment, as the chickie's boundless enthusiasm infuses the artwork with a palpable sense of liveliness. As I shift my focus to the foreground, I aim to create a striking contrast against the serene blues dominating the scene. With this intention in mind, I introduce vibrant hues of pinks transitioning to rich reds, meticulously shaping a rustic farm bucket that serves as a focal point in this composition. Initially, the sketch hinted at the presence of already born chickies nestled within the confines of the bucket. However, as I contemplate the overarching theme of spring, a season synonymous with birth, renewal, and the perpetuation of life cycle, I'm compelled to embrace a more nuanced approach. In a moment of creative inspiration, I decided to depict the chickies amid their miraculous emergence into the world, symbolizing the timeless miracle of birth and the promise of new beginnings. Each delicate chickie, hatching from the safety and warmth of its egg, represents the embodiment of hope and the march of life's relentless progression. Indeed, as Mother Hen returns to her brood, her presence serves as a comforting assurance, guiding and nurturing her newborns through their tender first moments of existence. It's a poignant reminder of the cyclical nature of life, where each season heralds the dawn of a new chapter, teeming with possibilities and the enduring promise of growth. As I immerse myself in the final stages of crafting the scene, I strive to weave together the myriad of elements into a cohesive whole, infusing the peripheries with lush springtime flora and additional scenic details. Yet, despite my best efforts, there remains a palpable sense of something missing, a crucial element that would serve as the linchpin to tie the composition together. Then, like a stroke of creative inspiration, the solution presents itself. Eggs! Drawing inspiration from the festive themes of the season, I reimagined traditional Easter eggs as whimsical hot air balloons, each adorned with vibrant colors and intricate designs. These playful additions not only inject a sense of whimsy into the scene, but also serve a pivotal role in the narrative's unfolding drama. As the realization dawns upon me, it becomes evident that the chickie nestled within the basket was not merely dropped from above, but rather descended from one of these enchanting hot egg balloons as it passed over the idyllic campsite below. It's a delightful twist that seamlessly ties together the elements of the composition, imbuing the artwork with a sense of unity and coherence while adding an extra layer of narrative intrigue. Instead of adding a stamp of my feet, I placed the Armless Art logo within the trunk of the tree, crafting a layer that simulates the impression of soles carved into the bark, imbuing the artwork with a subtle yet distinctive mark of authenticity. In the bottom left corner, amidst the cooler tones of the composition, I delicately inscribed my initials in a vibrant shade of orange, marking the culmination of countless hours of meticulous craftsmanship and artistic vision. And now, I present to you the finished piece, Spring Chickens, a whimsical springtime escapade starring our feathered friends. I want to extend my heartfelt gratitude to all who have accompanied me on this artistic journey, supporting me and encouraging my growth as an artist. For those who wish to bring this enchanting scene into their own homes, the artwork is now available as a magnet at armlessart.com/shop, with a link provided in the video description below. I invite you to subscribe for more creative content from Armless Art. Until next time, I'll catch you on the flip side.